Hello, my feathered friends. My name is Peacock920, and we are back with Forza Motorsport. We just got a car that we're going to be using. I keep forgetting about my microphone. There we go. But, we got a car somewhere in here. I thought this was all-wheel drive. Well, never mind. I'm gonna use the better car. First, I'm going to see if there's a championship in here, which there was. We get Toyota Celica if we do this one. Waiting on a buffer right now from the mail. I got some games I plan to play soon. In fact, you'll see them, at least one of them, on the 13th. Certainly sounds fun, this car. I'm still having trouble in terms of finding the breaking point. Does bring up a good question playing this game. For those that actually live in New York and have been in this part of the city, what's it like knowing it's been in multiple games? In terms of both Forza Gran Turismo, and some Spider-Man games. They just told me to train an AI to take over. That's pretty funny. I don't even think I have a driver right now. I've had apparently had a save file on this game before I started playing. But I deleted it all, so I don't think it's on here. I'll test it out, though. So if I load Drivatar... Yeah, there's nothing. If someone wants me to, train an AI Drivatar, let me know in the comments, and I will... Ow. All right, time to catch up. Okay. I didn't think it would be that easy. Super fun though. Oh no! I didn't mean to do that. Whee!
I didn't mean to do that.
Into Laguna Seca.
Altism.
Alrighty. Most likely first again. Yup. Up the hill. That's a good turn. That, however, was not. That's better than the previous lap. Uh-oh. I think I broke it again. Let's see something. So here's the eclipse that we gotta have. And next episode will be us upgrading said eclipse. Well, actually, next episode will be us doing some other races, and then episode after that will be us upgrading the eclipse, finding customization, and then doing those eclipse races. For now, if you're enjoying this playthrough, let me know by hitting that like button down below. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, share the video, ring that bell to get notifications I want to upload. In the comments, leave a suggestion to mods, games, and other things like that. And for now, peace.